Summer 497, and good morning to you all. We are gonna start off with finishing destroying the buffs. Oh yeah, and please pick up, if you can, Deep Frost Bundle. It's leaving after January 21st, don't miss it. And then I have the player friend, so. I wait till you turn. Alright. Well, these are challenges. I have like 50 more of the brutes. And then at 2 o'clock, the other challenge will come out, if you guys don't even know. Which is kind of stupid, but hey. So that's what we're gonna do today. And then what's new in the other shop is this. This little queen. Which I think it's okay. This is new. I don't know. Which is okay, emo, but kind of lame, but. Eh. If you know anything different, yes, I downsized the TV again. It will not happen ever again, because I'm staying with the same TV. Yes, it is so damn foggy. Like it was my head. But these birds are easy to go high up. Just in case there's other people fighting them too. But that's all I focus on is the brutes and the challenges here. I focus on killing other people too. But maybe kill one or two people. Depends. But the end of the challenge is only get weapons from zombies only. Which that's gonna be hard because they don't spawn after when the timer runs out. What? Dumbass. Seriously. What the frick? I didn't know something else would land there. Well, that was a bust. Nobody lands there. Oh. Alright, flip sexy's back in the game too. These little adorable little creatures, which I like the bunny more better. And then grab yourself a season XP, 10 battle stars for $600. Yeah, nobody's usually around me. I haven't seen anybody. If I get caught in a storm, I have a med kit, so if I need it. If I need it, I can use it. I need like 30 more. What? I could probably get. Thank you. Well, I think this has to go. That'll be it for this video. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, and have a nice day.